You how to reset the tire light on the Toyota Solara. Normally the tire light would be here, but it's currently off. But if you go on your left side of your paneling, there should be a small button right here. You just hold it until you see three exclamation marks flash. Then you wait. After that, it should reset. If your tire light's on and you hold the button, it should just go away. No exclamation marks flashing. Thanks for watching.